country with the spicy interview a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, that's, well, it's nice because the food's foreground, but I would have given it a lot more width than that picture so we could see what was going on.
The lighting lets it down, doesn't it?
Yeah.
The light on the food isn't too bad, but he's a little bit in shadow.
He's in soft focus as well, but it's nice because we're...
Maybe there's a reason for that, Tim. We all need a bit of soft focus every now and again.